big major hacks which are happened in the past history. Basically, those happen because of the very basic or minor mistakes. Not every time the hack happens because of very like deep tech technology or someone very like brilliant snooping in or something. So basically, the mechanism should be in place, or we should train our staffs in a better way so that they have the responsibility, or they should take the ownership of having those, like avoid those silly points which are doing. So as you know, like right now we have the staff which is going to office and which is coming from office, they are having the same laptops and they are using the same devices for multiple purposes. So sometimes they are using WhatsApp on their mobile, but they open it up into their laptops on a web browser, and there the phishing attacks may happen. Sometimes the user, they have a very basic password protection, like the very basic 000 as a password or something. So maybe it's due to, with some policies, we can constrain those limitation, and then we can avoid those attacks which are happening. So majorly the idea is to have, like sometimes it also happens is like you have been your system running for a couple of days and you are not resetting your password, it is up and there, and it's some snoops happens it, and then it is again getting into the network of your company organization. So there are some quick hacks which we should put in a place with the company policy, which can eliminate those attacks. So for instance, the OTP as double authentication, something like that. So majorly my concern is like we should avoid the basic mistakes which user are happening. And since there are many techniques available right now with the ML, wherein you have the social media account associated to your personal and private life. So it is very easy for hackers to get those information available and apply the brute force attack. So the idea is to just minimize the limitation. Thank you.